Hey allies, it's Seth Cutts up here with the Alliance Dance Network. Happy New Year to all of you guys. I hope you guys had a great New Year's. I know I did. Right now I'm in Wausau, Wisconsin, and I just wanted to make this quick video to kind of update you on, you know, where I'm at with the Alliance Dance Network. So today from 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. I'm going to be filming the ADN's first ever high def dance visual with the DC Everest Dance Team. We're going to be filming the HDDV of their Pom Routine in the gym, theater, and rehearsal area, and it's going to be pretty epic. So what you're about to see is footage of the dancers, maybe some interviews, and footage from the shoot. So sit back, relax, and enjoy.
For all the times that you rain on my parade, and all the time you told me my opinion was wrong, I think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you and she likes everyone.
How are you guys doing?
Good!
So, you guys just got done with your first high def dance visual with the Alliance Dance Network. How was it?
Great!
What was one of your favorite moments?
My favorite was being in the theater, because we don't ever, like, as a dance team, get to dance in the theater. And it was cool to, like, not have stage lights, but to have, like, your lights in front of us. And it gave, like, I feel like it gave us a different visual for our formations and everything.
As a new experience for dance teams, do you think this would be something that other dance teams would want to do?
I think so.
Yeah.
How many competitions have you guys competed at so far this year?
Two.
What routines are you doing?
Pom jazz.
What is your favorite?
Pom.
Jazz. Okay. So a little bit of everything. Like, how many competitions do you guys do a year?
Seven.
Cool. And didn't you win state?
We won state last year.
I just want to say thank you to you guys for being a part of this. And last thing, whatever you want to do, go out and do it. And don't be afraid to fail. If you want to start your own business, or you want to go to college and you want to get a degree, or you want to be a dance teacher or a dance coach, or open your own studio or do something with dance, don't be afraid to do it. And don't let other people tell you that you can't, because you can do whatever you put your mind to. And I know it's so cliche to say, but if you're willing to just work hard and not give up, you know, anything, again, is possible. So I just want to thank you, and I wish you the best with the rest of your season, and hopefully you guys win at state and go do well.
So
thank you. And that's a wrap for the first Alliance Dance Network high def dance visual with the DC Everest Dance Team. Woo! I also kind of wanted to make this video to reflect on my past. So, a year and a half ago, I was working in factories in Green Bay. I was going through a lot of struggles with money, working, my home life. It was very unstable, and I knew that I wanted to start a dance company, and while working in the factories in Green Bay, I came up with the Alliance, and I thought of doing coverage videos with dance teams and studios, and as well as concept videos that I call high def dance visuals. So I had to work really hard. I worked at the factories, and I bought my camera, my Mac. Then I had to make connections with the dance teams and the studios, and many times I almost gave up. There was days where I didn't have money to eat. The fridge in my house was empty. I would sit in coffee shops all day and just try to, like, figure out what the next step was. Each success that I made, it just got me closer to the next goal that I was trying to make. So a year and a half later, this year, today, is the first time that I'm... Oh, my phone's going off. Today is the day that just shows that dreams can come true. And if you're willing to work hard enough, if you want to be a dancer, if you want to write music, if you want to start your own business, if you're willing to work hard and not listen to what people say about you and separate yourself from the crowd, you can do anything. So I wanted to make this video to kind of just encourage everybody who maybe, you know, might be thinking about venturing out on their own, or if they're struggling, or they don't know if something's gonna work out. And you just have to really focus on what you want and how you can make it happen, and breaking down the big picture into smaller steps so you can make smaller successes, and which will lead up to the bigger successes. So, but yeah, so this is where I'm staying. Look at this dude. Yeah, so I'm staying in this beautiful cabin in Wausau. All right, well anyways, wish you the best. Much love. Stay tuned for the Alliance Dance Network and DC Everest Pom HDDV. It's gonna be dropping February 8th. It's gonna be super big, super epic, and thank you guys for taking along on this journey, because if it wasn't for you and supporting me and subscribing and believing in what I do, I wouldn't be able to do this. So I thank you. So anyways, I'm done talking. Have a great day. Peace out. Woo!